You need to get out.
Jacob! Shit. Shit. They're already inside.
God willing, that'd be too easy.
Let me see that activity log. I think it mentioned the safe. Manifest says the Soviets stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down operations as soon as they found the site. The revolt must have come after, in the confusion.
This stuff is ancient. Writing's not...
We got incoming! Search this. Let's end this! Fire in the hole! Grenade out!
Visual confirmation.
Kill her. Now.
Yes, sir. Fan out. We have her surrounded. He's gone.
Oh.
seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Thanks. I'm glad you're okay. Is that the way through?
Yes. There'll be more of them inside. You don't have to do this.
Can't get rid of me so easily. I still need some answers.
And there's no time to waste.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to make them curious. They used machines and explosives to dig deeper. Yet quite any of the old paths collapsed, but it's safe now. Or, it used to be.
That doesn't sound good.
Trinity must have found the old mining equipment. They're trying to finish what the Soviets started.
And there's no other way through?
I'm afraid not. Not anymore. This complicates things.
What's the problem? I'm dead.
Shh.
The wires here are corroded, but I think I can bypass it. Almost ready.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths.
Can you hear me? This is bad.
Maybe we can get the elevator working. Gotta be a way out up there.
Hold on! I think I can... Okay. I can get power. We're under attack!
Go. This should come in handy. Maybe if I cut those ropes. Use the elevator. Got to find another way up.
at your earliest convenience, please.
Could this be part of the Lost City?
We now have heavy equipment.
Separated again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful. There are incredible ruins all around me. This must be part of the Prophet's Lost City. How much more is true? The divine source. Could it really be here? This mural shows the Prophet preaching in Constantinople. These ruins are incredible. Oh no!
Looks like Donald was right about the Lost City. The source has to be somewhere down here.
This wall looks like it was put up in a hurry. Feel air coming from the other side. I'm gonna see if I can break through. Might be another way out. Here.
Just trying to move in.
Cover me! Intruder!
Comrades, it is imperative. It is...
can use these other cables to rip open the door. Someone tried to get through this door before. A way to push that truck into the chasm. The truck's anchored to that door. It might be heavy enough to rip it open.
Open fire! Oh! Ah! 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 Ah!
gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels. This belonged to a Byzantine noble. If I can bring down that crane, it should be enough to rip open the door. If I can fill that bucket, it might be heavy enough to bring down the crane.
Get it.
Shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh. To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else, but what? And his warriors forged for him an atlas, that the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.